Hey guys, welcome to episode 36. On today's episode, we're taking a look at all the proper oiling spots on your Cobra Class 26 sewing machine. So let's go take a look.
Your machine will need to be oiled every 8 to 10 hours of actual operation, and it is good practice to oil at the end of your work session. That way, you can wipe off any extra oil that has made its way to the presser foot the next time that you use the machine. Any red paint that you see indicates that that is an oiling spot.
All right, that's it for today, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on next week's episode. Take care.